This door is most up. I've been leaving here. I don't know what you, how you came in here. I don't know what problems you came in here with. What's been going on in your life right now. And I can't really fix it. What I can do is try to help you leave here feeling a little bit more encouraged. And so, what I want you to do is look to your neighbor and tell them they're awesome. Now, look to the person beside you and say you're awesome. Now look to the person that you just neglected and tell them they're awesome too. Alright, so like I was saying before, I don't know how you guys came in here, what you're going through in your life right now. I know life isn't always easy for me. You know, we're all going through our own trials and tribulations. People are like, what do you mean, Justin? You're like famous, dude. You have everything like you ever wanted, dude. You got a private jet, man. I'm gonna tell you, private jets don't solve your problems. Don't get me wrong. I love flying private jets, but it doesn't solve my problems. I go through pain, go through heartbreak, just like each and every one of you. At least in every one of you have a purpose, just like this is my purpose.